This video will quickly guide you on how to add subtitles to your video and adjust them. In the subtitles interface, you can see three ways to add subtitles: using AI for automatic speech-to-text generation, creating subtitles manually, or importing subtitle files. After clicking AI speech-to-text, set the audio source to the track you want to transcribe and select the language. Then click Create, and the AI will automatically recognize the speech in the selected audio and generate subtitles based on the timing, which will appear on the timeline. To edit subtitles, simply click on the text. While editing, press Enter to add a line break and Escape to save the changes. Click the plus icon next to the text to manually add the next subtitle, or click the trash icon to delete a subtitle. To adjust the timing or duration of a subtitle, drag it directly on the timeline or change its length by pulling at the edge of the subtitle, or simply click the start time number and enter the desired time. Sometimes you may need to make uniform changes to specific text, such as correcting the spelling of proper nouns. You can use the Find and Replace function in the top menu. Enter the text to be replaced in the first field, enter the new text in the second field, and then click Replace to quickly update all instances. Click the plus button in the top menu to add a subtitle at the current position. If a subtitle is too long, use the Split Subtitle button to divide it into two parts for separate editing. To merge multiple subtitles, hold down Ctrl to select them and then click the Merge Subtitles button. In addition to AI-generated subtitles, you can also choose Create Subtitles manually to make subtitles from scratch. The editing process is the same as described above. If you already have an SRT subtitle file or a TXT plain text file, you can import them into your project for editing. Note that if you are importing a TXT file, you must first create subtitle markers that match the number of lines in the file. The software will detect each line of text and import it sequentially into the corresponding subtitle markers. In the left panel, select Properties to adjust the font, size, color, border, and other visual details of your subtitles. You can also choose a style from Preset Styles for quick editing. If the Apply to All Subtitles option at the bottom is checked, your changes will apply to all subtitles, including their positions in the preview window. Finally, if you want to export subtitles separately, go to More Options and select Export Subtitle to output an SRT file, either with or without text styling. SRT files have many uses. For example, they can be included with your video in a media player or imported into YouTube to create toggleable subtitles.